name is Virginia Lopez. I'm the community-based program manager at San Patricio County Department of Public Health. The month of June was designated as Men's Health Month when the judge and commissioners in San Patricio County signed a proclamation on May 31st. Men's Health Week is also recognized on June 13th through 19th, ending on Father's Day. Men and boys are encouraged to become more aware of their health needs, not just in June, but all year through. Adopting healthy lifestyle behaviors, such as healthy eating, increasing physical activity, and avoiding tobacco, alcohol, and other harmful substances can help everyone maintain better health or improve their health. Receiving regular health care and preventive health screenings can help detect many conditions at their early stages before they become serious or are no longer treatable. For example, we should all know our ABCs. A stands for A1C, your blood sugar reading that tells you if you have diabetes. B stands for blood pressure. And there are two numbers, one when your heart is pumping and one when it's at rest. Cholesterol is C. It's a waxy substance in your blood that is necessary but can be unhealthy when the levels are not where they should be. Some types of cancer and other conditions can also be detected through preventive health screening, so talk to your doctor soon about scheduling a visit. COVID-19 is another condition that has disproportionately affected men more than women. More women have tested positive for COVID-19, but more men have died of COVID-19 through the pandemic in the state of Texas. Other protective steps, like getting our recommended vaccines and immunizations, getting good rest, washing our hands, all of these things can help improve our overall health and set a good example for our children.